What do you want? Time is money, chit-chat is not money. You hear about the job or what? Hot damn, someone with guts. Done and done. Go talk with my second, Rutger, and get the details. Don't spoil it. Make him quick. Rutger will handle that. He does all the trivial stuff for the Fargo traders. Now get on out. Just one. Well, some caravans have been disappearing on us lately. Damn if anyone can figure out what happened to them. Simple. Find out who's doing it and tell me. Or take them out. Makes no damn difference to me. Just get that job done. Well, there's, something, but I never listened to those rumors. You really want to hear it, huh? Well, some say it's the Deathclaw, but... Listen, you, I ain't scared. I'm... cautious. You'd be stupid not to be with the Deathclaw. Look, go talk to Beth. She'll tell you more. I'm tired of your insults, you pinhead. Don't come back.
Thank you. Hello, and welcome to the Brotherhood of Steel. May I ask your business here? I'm Cabot, but you didn't answer me. What can I do for you? I'm sorry, I really can't. They said not to. Hello, what do you need now? Well, I talked to the High Elder, and he said that not just anyone can join. He said you have to complete a quest first. You have to go to the ruins of the Ancient Order, that's south of here. You've got to go inside and bring back something that proves that you were there. This place is high-tech. There's things inside like you've never seen before. Oh, it's also radioactive. You'll do it? You will? Great! Just bring it back here.
Mm-hmm.